everyone, and welcome to Legend of Grimrock. But don't worry. Or worry. Either way, today we won't be playing the base game. Today we will go here, to the custom dungeons. And we will play regular dungeon of fun. As it says, this is just a regular dungeon. Hope anyone who plays it will enjoy this. Best of luck! Let's go with normal difficulty and predefined characters. Because I don't think we need to create new characters for this. Right, before we go out, we should explore this room. There are always secrets in every... there's a button. Anyway, there are always secrets in these rooms. No exceptions to that. And let's give it to him. In this game, you have to check every wall. Because you may never know what you can find. Or what you might find. Alrighty, let's go on. Let's kill this guy. I think this... yeah. This was the... I remember right. That's good, I guess. Almost out of energy already. Right, we got something to eat. Let's give it to the wizard. And let's go back and sleep. Sleeping was... yeah, here. Okay, and let's continue. Let's see what this dungeon has to offer us. I'm checking every wall, just in case. I guess we have to put it here. Yup. And let's take this one. Oh, that didn't open anything. Good. Let's go in. Oops. My bad. Again. Damn it, they don't... ouch. I want to use the spells. That went well, I think. That's it. Oh. Guess this way then. Alrighty, now we have all four gun. Attack. And here is the door. Here is another one of these. Oh, a button. Let's see where it takes us. Takes us to another torch. And to a dead end. Really? Oh. This is a locked door, and this is another torch. Another locked door. Well, not locked. Let's go back for a moment. All right. Let's go this way and try, I don't know. Well, let's see what's in this room. Two of these guys. Trying to do as much damage as possible without using the mage's energy, because I have to use it. Oh God. Now I'm stuck here. Not anymore. We will sleep after this anyway, so I'll just use all the energy I have. A win. He will get the shield. This will go. Let's see the stats. Speed 10, attack power 10. That's better. So I'll leave it at that for now. And the shield will go. Don't think he needs. She needs a shield. Let's put the shields and things to his inventory. All right. And here's another torch. And here's a secret door. Found the key. Is there something else? No. Well, let's sleep. All right. And let's continue. But which way? Shall we go through the locked door? Let's go through the locked door. Or not, this goes to the next floor. But we have one place undiscovered yet. So let's go back and through here. The main thing is that I shouldn't get locked in a corner. Or stuck. This is going well, I think. At least they're giving me enough room to fight in. That's always good. Right, food, more food. The more food, the better. And I found the first armor piece. 5 evasion. That's not armor, but it's something, I guess. And that's a skull. I guess that's it. Let's go to the next. Well, let's go back here then. And let's go to the next floor.